And that's where I discovered every man has a gift to give, a purpose to live, and a vision he built for a better self and world.
You direct people on finding their purpose. How do you help someone find their purpose?
It's quite an unorthodox process, Mike. The best way I know to describe it is it lay between... If you want to live on purpose, the next question is obvious.
Do you think it's a fear that some people have, so they don't live their purpose life just strictly off of fear? You know, they don't know the unknown or having to step out of their comfort zone.
Yeah! 1, 2, 3, go!